Milt Bruin, Milton Conrad Schmidt, arrived here on Causeway Street in 1936, and in many ways, he never left. As a player, Milt was a fierce competitor who centered the famed Cup line. He played in 776 games, leading the Bruins to two Stanley Cups in 1939 and 1941. And after returning from service in the Royal Canadian Air Force during World War II, went on to win a Hart Trophy in 1951. Milt would later become head coach and then general manager, setting the stage for the next two Bruins Cup victories in 1970 and 1972 as an executive. He was elected to the Hockey Hall of Fame in 1961. Milt Schmidt embodied everything we know about being a Boston Bruin, and no one was prouder to represent the organization as he had for more than 80 years. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we ask that you join us in a moment of celebration and applause as we honor the memory of a great man, the
throughout the National Hockey League, and to a degree feared.
As a general manager, as a coach, as a friend, he was you couldn't ask for more. He was a gentleman.
A gentleman of all time. Loved this game. Had a great passion for the game for so many years as a player, GM, coach. All those years he's been on the game, he really cared.
To be young and awesome. And if you should survive to 105, look at all you'll derive out of being alive. And here is the best part, you had a head start. If you are among the very young at heart.
Just a class act, just a great gentleman, somebody could go to. Really, basically, to talk things out with on an even keel, and tremendous person to give advice.
And treated us, not like kids, like men. He called everybody men, man, men. Never hear him say anything wrong about us.
You know, we all respect him. He would stand up to protect his players, you know, and sometimes he would help a guy out if he's in trouble. You respect him like that.
Out of being alive, and here is the best part. You've had a head start. If you are young,
I have many great memories of the National Hockey League, but I can't ever remember any regret